Hey guys, welcome to the Miranda and Catherine show. This is
Catherine.
And I'm Miranda. And today on the show we are going to be talking about a debate on the lyrics to the Lion King theme song. Because we have no idea what the heck they're saying. And we're also going to have a debate on whether Enrique Iglesias should have kept them all. So here we go. Okay, so what do you think they say in the song? I think it says, I Savinya Babalish Papaka.
I think it's saying, Ah, Savinya Naminisimana.
Okay, so I totally made up the last part, but that's what I think it says.
Me too.
Okay.
That's what it just sounds like.
No,
to me.
I don't know. Should we look up the lyrics?
Yeah.
Okay. Okay, meanwhile, so we're going to look. Meanwhile, let's have a party. I like the way you move. That was fun while it lasted. Okay, now, let's get on to business. So, Catherine, you think Enrique should have kept the mole?
Yes.
Me too.
No, I don't.
Look, I mean, he's way hotter without it, but he's just not Enrique with it, like, without it.
It gave him character, but he should
like
have kept
Hero,
it.
Like in Hero, the music video, he's like, would you dance if I asked you to dance? And then, like, the mole is just, like, right there in Jennifer Love Hewitt's face, like, right here.
He probably gave me, like, a mole right here. She's probably, like...
And then, like, I don't know, like, but now in his musical, it's like, do you know what it feels like? And there's no mole.
He's confident, that's why.
But I like the mole.
I think it gave him character with and without the mole. So, either way, he's pretty cool.
I think he should have kept the mole. But, okay, Lion King lyrics. Hey guys, look, this is, I used to have fun with this when I was little. I gave it up for the garage sale, but it is the most amazingest play piano you could ever have in your life. Go buy it. Well, I don't know if you can find it now. I bought it like 5 years ago, but it's the shiz. It's going away now. Today on the show, we're going to be talking about Enrique's mole. Yo, son, 7-Eleven's down the street. We could walk there, but we're too lazy to walk on our feet. Sonic's over there too, but... yeah. Okay.
That was good.
Get the Lion King lyrics. Here goes. Play a rap or something, and I'll edit out the part. Here's Catherine's rap, y'all.
Okay, if it works. I'm rapping on the show, and we're looking up lyrics. The circle of life is one of the choices.
Dude, what's it
called? We have a play piano, and we don't know what the song's called.
The one that's like, Ay, Savinya Babalish Babaka.
Wait, is rap. It...
Why don't you rap? Hey, rap.
Sorry. I don't know.
Rafiki mourns. Maybe it's that one, because that's a weird name. Rafiki mourns.
No, that's when someone dies, I think. No.
No, that's it.
Okay.
La shabibisha habali wumacha.
No. Halala hamba hi hi ya hi hi ya hi.
Hala hamba hi la hi la hi la.
Hala hamba hala hi hi hi
hi. Heya.
That doesn't even sound like it. Whatever. BS.
Maria Tablo. Levishipachu. And that's about it for the Miranda and Catherine show. I hope you guys had lots of fun.
And you watch our next
video. So now we're signing off singing.
Oh yeah, I forgot. Okay. What is that? Oh.
Here we go. This is the end of our video. You can dance. I'm gonna sit here and be like. Let's just get down to the dirty part, dude.
Thank you.
balls.
Yeah.
Most of all.
I like the way you move.
Oh, look, strap's falling down. Bye, guys. That's it for the show.
Subscribe.